Hello, hello everybody, hello my fans, my fellow ones, hello. Another teaching has come today. Why go off? I'm coming. Let's talk about the women course. Ọnụ ụmụ nwanyị na-abụ ndị mmadụ. The course women carry. But before that, my name is Adamiri, Damami Water, daughter of deity, ancestors mouthpiece, the ancient lady, colleague, congrats, Mampo, Anambra babe, Nasina Miri Biwa. On our fourth day in a mission to bring back the old ways only for the Guinea sleeping lions. I didn't come for the sheep. Please, topic now is about women curse. Topic today is about what? Women curse. A very important topic. Let me go down a little bit. Like I said before, I keep on saying it in my last video. Me kwele, whether you agree or not agree, a woman, Maggie, your wife, your daughter, is your God you're talking about. Just know it today. So, women, there is a curse women used to lay on men, without men not knowing that there are curses already. And I want to break it down today so that you will not be tagging your uncle people, destroying your village people, killing you, without you not knowing that your own is what you did to someone is still holding you captivity. Because more than a bribe, spirit doesn't bribe anybody. If you try for cup, they will treat you for cup. Have the spirits for you. So I want to break it down to you. The only thing they use and conquer Africa to tell us that my family comes, women comes from the lip of a man. That man makes a man not believing that no matter how you are the husband to your wife or the daughter to or the father to your daughter, doesn't mean that she's not powerful than you. Spiritually, women are powerful. But women, African women, because they say that it's the leap you come out from, you start misbehaving. We don't know where you use your power. And I'm breaking down today. The women course is my topic. Hello. Let me tell you something, man. Let me calm down a little bit. Women, from head down to your body, is full of curse. From head down to your downwear is full of blessing. But you don't know the one you are using. I want to put it down now. As a man, if you want to go far in life, successful in life, you must make your woman happy. Any woman that remove her slippers, whether she's a prostitute, whether she's bad, as far as you are guilty and lay a curse on you as a man, you are doomed. But you don't know. Everything is not a charm, not village people. That is why some people are still living in captivity. Since I have work finished, nothing is working for me. What are you doing to that woman? What about wife? What about girlfriend? Any woman you marry today, there are spiritual connection with your woman. Any day as a man, you go far from your wife or go far from your girlfriend or go far from the woman you have make your own and start sleeping with another woman, the connection of your first wife will cut out unless you go and pay her bride price, maybe marry for multiples of women. That is why polygamous family or whatever they call it, there are two wives more than the men that marry today. How many such is outside? You are rotten. Don't know what you are doing. Women, you see today, women will walk faster in spiritual rain. That is why the cover of a mother, watch any mother that is spiritual strong, watch her kiss, how they are moving forward. Because let me tell you, as a woman you are not powerful physically. The only powerful people that are physical is men. Because they're there to cover us up. But spiritually, women are like giants. They are king, spiritually. What about Sam? You call me? I'm telling you the truth. What is a small baby, as far as it's a woman, spiritually carrier, you, whichever woman you are not powerful spiritual. Women, they rule spiritual. That is why women are king in the spiritual realm. But now they not converted your brain. Even the white people serve their women. They converted their brain that women, that men, women come from the lip of a man. Here by Umbu Africa. But over there, go and misuse their women. You are doomed. They give women upper seat. You know, women are spiritually strong more than men. I'm going to bring it down. Women curse and women bless. I'm bringing down today is about curse. And I'm breaking that the way you understand it. Some married men now are suffering today. Are into captivity today. The business that they are doing has scattered. The work they are doing is no more. Because you have let the woman you married, you have psyches outside. Whenever a third party comes into the life of the woman you marry, as far as you have not paid her bride price, you have psyches outside. The woman you marry, the spiritual connection, the spiritual protection will start cutting off. The spiritual guidance will start cutting off. That is why when that woman that you marry starts feeling that you are cheating on her, because she used to feel it. Any day you cheat on your wife will feel it. This connection will hit her back. My husband is cheating on me, but she haven't seen him with any side chicks. But she knows. How do you know? And this is why a womanizer, watch the womanizer's life. A successful man is a woman behind. So men, these days, you lost your girlfriend that came to your life to bring favor. Acts of you looking for a babe that has shape, be bumper. The girl that came to your life, because some women came to your life to uplift you. Even the richest man in the world need a woman around him. A woman is the backup, is the backbone, the spiritual burn. The women curse. Some men are into captivity because of the way the woman that caused them. That is why some people you see to them today, they got married to they start behaving backwardness. Because the girlfriend they break their hearts caused them, you should never be well with you. And it's true because you are guilty. That woman that caused is the deity that caused you are guilty. And the woman that you marry starts feeling that my husband is not progressing. You as a woman, even ask whether your husband has a side chick or has a girlfriend, had disappointed. You promise her marriage, you leave her. Now, since she hasn't done anything to you, just leave her because you know that you can leave her. And now she cried in the daytime, she cried in the night and laid down and said, "It shall never be well with you. You go, nothing concern you. Oga, she never be well with you." Just bear it in mind. Some of you are doomed today because of the woman that cost you. Women cost. Women cost. If you see any man that giving be faithful to his wife, even if you have 100 wives, but he's not going after the cheating. Because when you pay some women bride price, they're not initiating with that woman. That you have the cause, deity is now brought in your home. Any woman you marry is a deity. Any woman you brought to your papa house, you brought a deity. And you must worship, not about bowing down for her. As far as she's your wife, is she comfortable? Happy with you. Alice, get what I beg. But you don't know. Alice, you don't know. That is why I watch the men that used to match any woman they have. Now you have lived your first wife. You have lived the woman you marry. The connection was cut off because women connect to the husband spiritually. That is why a woman that you marry as a man, not successful, ask your wife a question and check your life. Whether you have break many girls out of past life, they have caused you tire. The woman now come and defend it. She can't defend it anyway. No. If the man is not guilty, to know what if you're guilty, okay, go. You forget about whether she's a prostitute, whether she's that, go. No kind of things you tell to a woman. If you don't love someone, daughter, leave her on time. Die, you know, man, allow her to go and marry someone else. That's my daughter. Women cause. The man that understand life, your mother, you haven't married. The mother that give birth to you, have her. Some people, if you see their mother, you'll be crying. But the cooker you have point and kill money, go and cook for his girlfriend. But the woman, the mother is what? Your mother is your first god. Mm-hmm. As well, love of your mother is very active. That's why a reasonable wife material will not cut off the mother from the baby. Because the first connection, the first deity is the mother. But some women used to wish their mother-in-law to die before they came into the marriage, which is very, very wrong. God, your husband, her first was the mother. He just came in, you are the second. What ashamed people, when there somebody wants to curse it, the person will remove slippers. And a woman, when a woman removes slippers and curse it, lay your curse on you, remove and touch the mother head. You don't know that she's touching the mother head, the head, crying, oh, you shall never be well with you. What have I done to you? And you are guilty. Oga, forget about spiritual work. You know, go work for you. Oga, she'll never be well with you. Just believe it in mind. Your mother caused you, she caused you, and you are guilty. Papa. Oga, madam, or mandrigina mama. Just know it today. No. She would try to revise the guinea course with her mouth. That is why what successful men, they make their wife happy more. Their wife is more happy. More than them. A successful man, a reasonable man, responsible man, keeps that woman that is in their house happy before she go. Some men, you see rich men, they used to need and the wife will bless them. And then what they come and they buy flower for the wife. And I'm already. Your deity is happy. Sacrifice. And that woman is one part of them. Yes! They tell that the woman came from the rib of a man. You don't believe that your wife is rubbish. You go and have side chicks. She's crying every day. You see this man, you're wondering, I don't even know why I married you. No, 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 no. Oga. It affects. I don't even know why I married you. I don't even know why I married you. I regret marrying you. She'll be sleeping, she'll be crying for you, the husband. Sorry, Baff again. Women are powerful spiritual. Women are king. Got about age or you. What's people mentality that men, women came out from the men's sleep. Ah, she be ya. You are a man, you came from the woman's vagina. That is where they created you, from the her vagina. That is why men love vagina too much. You know what gets open. Nothing concern me, I'm just telling the truth. You go try to walk my mat on my page and tell the truth. Now that vagina is the place that created you, you came out from. No woman came out from any man rip. Is na lie, they use an twist your brain. Now you don't have respect. And women these days don't know where they will channel their own power. Don't know that whenever you marry someone, whenever someone married your husband, needs for your husband to be progressive, doing more and more to make the man progress. And once the man is teaching you fine, and the more you are fighting for him spiritually, then you'll see how your powerful life will be. What successful men now, when they meet their woman, their life change. And some of them knows that that woman was the thing that made their life. Some of your girlfriends are there for you to brighten your future. But you don't know that women you see today are the prosperity you have. Women carry gold and diamond and come. Men are already active in the physical realm, the bone and the strength. Women are active in the spiritual and the spiritual power and strongness. Women are getting initiating you men, but you don't know. When your wife initiates you, favor will follow you. When your wife initiates you, goodness will follow you. There's some family you see today, the wife is not active. And some of you, is you that is doing it. Is your woman happy? And having a side chick, so can't you bring those women home and marry them? I want only you can have all of them be working on you spiritually. Must you have someone daughter keep them and go and fresh her side? This is of your making life. You are cutting your spiritual favor. Because whenever the third party come, it distracts the first one. It distracts the first one. It distracts it. Or cut all the gap. We don't know. You may see every from people that are successful. Ask them how they are there. Some of them is when they meet the woman they marry. One day is when they meet their girlfriend, they start being successful. But you are looking at the person, what thing they happen? Double. Start happening to you. Because you have welcome a deity in your papa house. You have welcome a deity in your life. Women will initiate it spiritually and they are full of luck. Forget about women these days that are not. They have even destroyed themselves in things of the world. Unknowing the power they have. Allowing every man to enter their paradise. the world, the gold, the diamond for China. Your vagina, the vagina is your gold. That is why that vagina is supposed to be a place you use and be doing guy. Not any man who enters there, because that is the place. That is the way they carry the lock, you see. In case you keep for your husband, you can't keep it for him. In case of this worldly life, worldly things that he wants. Men, women curse are very, very powerful. And when a woman lay curse on you, okay, sorry. And if you are guilty, sorry about forget. Good about it, but work for me, you don't work. Now you curse him. That is why he's going to hate me that he's, you only want to see somebody in your life, want to leave the person. Tell the person, on time, don't keep a woman, you know that you're not married. Don't even go and date her if you don't love her. When a woman accepts you as his own, nah, you are a lucky man when a woman loves you. If you find love in any woman, it seems like you are lucky. Women love are spiritual love. That is why men can have many girls, they don't have anyone. But when woman focuses on you, she will give you her body, soul, spirit. She starts covering up spiritual. If a woman fall in love with Enago, fast, your journey is far. You are going high. Because any day she's sleeping, she'll be remembering you. Any day she's at work, she'll be hearing your voice. She wants to call you. Any day you are with her, she'll try to hear you too. She always like you around her. She always wants to be a protector. She always wants to be a guider. She starts losing her blessings spiritually. Because when she loves you, the love came from the spiritual end. You start matching. She starts going and collect your favor from me and give you. She starts making you as a king. But when you have thought pattern, but when you start making her angry, the connection will start distracting. That's why some men watch how they make their wife happy. It's when they start progressing. And when their wife is angry, they will start going down. The date is not hard. The woman. But all this while, women came out from the rip of a man, make some men to treat their women so stupid. You can't go to white country and maltreat their lady. Ida yara, arada bagi. Ibo tara oda bagi. Cause they understand. They are the ones that teach you that women came from the men's rip. You believe them. But over there, now women came from men. All of us came from vagina. Oh my, baby, like nothing concern me and you. If you believe or nothing concern me, but it's true. The women curse. Women are full of getting curse and blessings. It's the one they give you. Just carry it. And some of when a woman is happy with you, is when the blessings will come in out. That is why some people, some men that are womanizers. Always like to marry two or three wives, keep for their house. They are your wife. More connection will be coming. But when you have one madu, it's not a beggar. You'll be going outside sleeping. When they put the HIV beer, that woman is suffering. That woman will be thinking every day. The woman, and when they watch a woman or girl, whenever it starts on her, she starts feeling so double. You are leaving her. They know. The connection will cut. Honey, hope you love me. Honey, I feel somehow. They have that you are cheating. Another party has entered the connection of liver. Yes. Find someone today is spiritual initiation. Every woman have the power to initiate you. That is why women are easy to control men. Women are easy to collect blessings and give you. Women are easy to curse you. Women are powerful spiritually. Look at about how small they are. Are you cursed by a woman? Have you dated someone? You marry her, let her leave her. She cursed you. Look at about spiritual work. Go have some mercy. Go marry get better. Let her reverse that curse. Have you eaten someone's daughter's money after you abandon her? Have you deceived someone else, daughter? Just to sleep with her and dump her. Who cursed you? Who cursed you? Some of you are there going from one debate to another. Or to average. Or put a deity. You misuse. You abandon. You just do promise and fail is holding you. Once a woman cursed you, nah, No spiritual work will work on you. If you come near us, you go collect money put for back. What to consign us? Go that first deity that you meet, that you scatter. Other fellow naro, I will scatter her. I will. Now that woman lay curse on you. Is that woman that curse is following you? No matter the spiritual work we do, none of them work for you. Just know it today. Know the woman you are. Women are full of curse and blessings. And when you want to marry someone's ex-daughter, marry her for real. If you don't love her, tell her you don't love her. Let her remove her heart from you. And you as a woman, if you marry someone else and it's not progressing, you are the person that they will bring. Unless he's not treating you fine. But when the connection will work well, is when you are happy in the marriage. Women. Women curse. And the gods. My husband is complaining because I took his name to show after he left because of the way he went to C0. I left him. Well, I never did so. Like that tears was my food for good 2 years of heartbreak. He hated me and pregnancy and my twin. Now he has been battling with poverty. Not the demo. I don't bring out a very important topic. This is my confession now. He caused his husband. Now he's battling with poverty. He's not begging. He's no longer interested in I'm begging. I don't want him again. I have even finished crying now and even asked I sky to be my limit. Have you seen your husband left her? Who has it for? Who knows she? Criminal. 4 children. Leave the woman. The 4 children. She cursed. Now you are begging of poverty. So after you go out to any spiritual work to work for you, they will collect your money, put for back. Nothing consign us. Nothing. No. Now money you go bring. Now money we go use work on you. After this will be working for you. Very badly. Some married men now are suffering today because the way they maltreat their wife. When they want one, you wait to say no, no, and I'll show what I can be. If you want to marry, besides just marry them, bring them home. Man ain't going one, you won't be young. But if you want, the woman you marry is enough for you. Going ahead, sitting and kakaka, or you're cutting your gap. Some of you may see they carry a lot of money. Some of them are celebrities. Some of them are too powerful. Some of them came to your family to protect your family spiritually. Women are powerful spiritually. The women cause are powerful. The final judges and what the go cause is the women cause. Not allow any woman to cause it. Know what you are doing. Women are deity. And know the promises you are making to any woman around you. They are capturing it. They are going to guide you. What will we do to make our men prosper? First prosper, your husband will prosper, is when you are happy in the marriage. Some women call their husband God because the man treats them like God. Some men na ufeke. Aye. As far as you are crying, shedding tears, regret, thinking, hating the marriage, that man can never prosper. Like do any ritual on him, you never prosper. The first prosper is, are you happy? You are the deity, are you happy with him? The prosper of a man, your husband, comes with you spiritually. Are you happy with him? Happy is the first prosper. I don't know who you are. I don't know how your husband is doing. Some girlfriend that you meet today are getting the reason why you are selling in the market. Once you leave them, you start going down. I have to teach you guys. I have to tell you guys something. I'm even me, particular. My ex, I met this guy with nothing. I just came, someone that came to you, I didn't want to collect anything. I'm not good in that. I was the one that made him to have Keke na Pepe one. I was planning future with him. I didn't even believe where you marry me. I don't even care. I just want to see him day good. Let's go, okay. At night, I wake up, I was praying for this guy. I thought I was in Christianity now, or their mentality. Everything, I keep on thinking, if you have this guy, I'll love it too. Keke na Pepe, 1, 2, 3, 3 Keke na Pepe. As young as he is, they pack out and pack into a flat. I'm the one that made him who he is. But the day he left, and the day he left, he left and went to one girl like that. Carrie Bones, you know me, as I used to do like that, now you're not going. The girl Carrie Bones said, make her high lash, put girl fine, well. You know, I saw a very queen. Say, this girl will be queen. he left me. Open your eyes, tell me I should leave him. It's over. What did I do you? What kind of love I love for the guy? You don't understand that kind of love now. Nah. I cried. I wanted to die, oh, not this love now, that time. But after, he's one of the people that are begging me in my WhatsApp. I'm forgiving him, Pepe. This guy don't have kind of Pepe team now. That day he begged me of money. A deity left him with pains and sorrow. I left him, I don't know what I do to you. You take to my face, I'm not worthy to be your girl. Now he's not crying. So who lose? Is that the girl that even dating? Left him, Ndoburu. Born straight. You go pay now. I will go out with him. If you order a point, like I said, I don't want to order pursuit 500. One a bagel. Girl, who they barely go. You know, they easy. Men, they don't know people that they send to them for blessings. Men does not know people that they are sent by nature. They don't look the way you want them to look. Some of them are tattered, but they are full of blessings. Something a bagel. I was then like them now. I don't know. I don't make up. And you know me, I don't have time. Only thing I want him. I even planning for him for me and him to open a poultry. Start raining fowls. You want to buy a land. Going for that land in this Soviet, my agent, blah, me and him were doing it. I'm going to have a very big poultry that will rain. I help him set a plan. Then, he not found that I'm nothing, that I'm too local, that I'm not worthy. If I go out and I will pity him one day, big, others will be eating him. Now, he not left. When I left with pains and sorrow, that I was conjured. Everything goes down right now. They even have one that girl dry him finish. That girl, they big men always love people that maltreat them most, and that's African men for me, African mentality. That's why men fear successful ladies now. Not you today, women cause. Well, I just bring up this small story here. There are many people that are having it. Not you today. Some of them are into captivity. Some of them are suffering today because the women, they break their hearts. Some of them are, their mother is suffering too much, crying, don't even have money for eat food. But you are the help, you the boy, the son is there eating. Your mom is crying in pains. What makes you as a person? The woman is the God. No man or woman come out from any man's lip. You came out from the vagina. Pussy of a woman is what they are talking about. It happened to you, my dear. Tell them, Amaro. You are watching people in social media. Oh, right, this is an example. Omotala, which again? Angela, which again? What? How many men? Hey, Chimas, that bought his wife a car. I tap your grace, sir. I wish my wife, your wife, where you have for back, Alpha. Go tap the grace from vagina and see how you grow prosper. The other day was Chimas was saying about he used to, whenever he wants to go out, he give his wife money to pray for him. You're saying Chimas is too local. You are a small boy. How dare you? He know what he's doing. Without that woman, you will not be Chimas today. He used to send some picture of old picture. They are not in them. You are tapping grace. Because the marine men understand that the woman in their back is their backbone spiritual. Oh my souls up. Oh my, na so oh ha bo ogwa na ogwa. That's why this neighbor woman smart. They just she her work. Don't allow us to have. Oh my, bo ogwa. But you don't know. Successful men watch them when they meet their wife. This is when they start being successful. There are many of them. Hey, another person too. Obi Kuban uncle. Used to see their post with the wife. He buy the wife. Guy say hey. How much is that 18 million? I can't buy it. No, you don't buy it now. What's your concern? Don't buy it. You post picture with the wife. They go to the beach. The woman is happy. That woman is the ROC that made the man who is he is. You guys only tagging DB evil. It's not 90 million disturbing me. Ask the person, now wife, they beat the punch his wife. Now my date is disturbing me. The wife, they punch her. Now my kid is disturbing me. Now the wife, he punch her. Now, this debate now fake. You work for me, don't work for me. Which one have you worked for yourself? Your mother is there crying for you. Your wife is nobody to you. You are tapping grace, people that you are seeing. worshiping their wife. Real men worship their wife. A man and a woman came out from the vagina. The vagina. I don't know who you are. I don't know who I'm talking to now. Imana sumegini. Swani ku. Imana sumegini. Subanana. Area the better. Go there and be watching success people making their wife happy. You are there punching your own wife. You, Oburu, you have 100 side chicks. But your wife is useless. Some of you pinch your wife, pinch and pinch her. Some of your wife is even a maid. The other one I saw in social media, he bought his wife car. Washing machine. He say, oh God, this is it. This man said, your wife is controlling you. Because he buy your wife car and washing machine. It's not controlled. The man is arranging his deity. To the balancing. One has three husband more. But you, that is rubbish. That is started. Don't that is rubbish. Nothing. What has Susan Zogi? She's not happy. She's not going far for you for a special way. She's not even happy. Even when you're making love to her, she's not even cursing you. Mpemeka, you are wicked. Mpemeka, go to fire. Mpemeka. Mpemeka, you don't give me money to give my children for food. Mpemeka, it's cursing you when having sex with you. Cursing you too. People that you see there, they are making worshiping their wife. I admire them a lot. I don't joke with them. I admire the way they worship their God that the universe sent to them through a woman they married to. There are many stars that respect the woman around them. There are many people you see in social media. I've got to tap your grace. You are doing well for this, your wife, for your own wife. How far? Arrange your deity. You will go far more than that man. I used to learn something from them. I go there. I saw their posts. I go there and see what they tap there. I see how they arrange themselves. I see what they are doing to their woman they marry. I see how they pamper their woman. I see how they worship their God. I see how they worship their deity during the woman they marry. But you, tapping people's grace, what have you done? The woman you marry, how far? Your mother, how far? Your sister, how far? You are wasting your fucking time. The woman is the call, and they have cause and blessings. Not any woman you fuck anyhow and leave. The same of course you. I curse you. Please, oh. This is still a damn million, my only number. Why get 08034301000? That is the only number for damn me. I need question. When a woman start being happy, when every day your wife start being happy for you, sleep and be calling your name. Some people, married people, you deceive them. You know, one was telling me that he was in house with the wife. The wife shouted Emeka, and the husband is not Emeka. Have you seen it? Your wife shouted Emeka, another man. You're making love to her. Emeka? Well, you're not Emeka. You're also under. Alpha. Emeka is not giving the blessing. Because you are not replacing her joy and happiness. Is she happy? Is she with you spiritually? Is she there with you? Is she still with you? Some of you married your wife, but she's empty. She's going far away, blessing her. People marry their wife, he's blessing the brothers. Because he's happy with them. They are giving her what she wants. Women possess the woman they marry. As your wife possess you. Hey, man, up. When I control you, dear. He tie the husband. What makes him tie the husband? Because the husband they worship the wife. Oh, what's up? Igbo, African, but the white people teach you. Men, women came from the lip of the man. Wherever they worship their women, the God they have. That's it. Any question? Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, sir, so much. Not anybody will understand this thing. That's not why I'm hanging. Even though you know how Russell and begging, I just spiritual work you would do. Why you have a Russell? Tomorrow you tag DB, I work for you, nothing work for you. But you have a girl, you do punch anyhow. You have a wife, but you have 100 side chicks. Oh, bro! You have them. Bible slag. Concubines never our culture. Now, why is our culture? No, but I want to. You want to have? No, but I want to. If you have cursed your husband, speak before you speak good to him, not about your mouth, or you go to see your ta or call up. buys you today, he pinch you tomorrow. If your husband wants you to get more favor from you, he must make you happy. That is the first song one hour. It's not about buying you see you today, tomorrow he leave you, pinch you. First thing is making you happy. Are you happy with him? Before you now start speaking with your mouth to walk. Or doesn't work. Speak to him. Before he speaks to you, he must make you happy. He must be, you must welcome him spiritually. Boy, onu yoma. Watch that man prosper. Because you are there to process that. Many man you marry today. You need to process the man. All that I post about my own picture. I said, I married my husband, I'm taking to water deity. He was saying, that man is, you are too getting it. It's not good. It's not good. I will introduce him to my spirit guide. They will start guiding like me. I'll connect him spiritually. So it doesn't matter. Nothing concerns me and you. So you as a woman, what have you done for that man? What have you done? Have you processed the man? Have you? You need to process that man to prosper. I regret ever cursing my husband. How do I remove the curse? Has that man said making you happy? It's your cobag. Yes. Processing with favor. Oh, poor yeah. Never. If your husband into any captivity of evil one, your menses can cure that man. I will preach that one openly here. I can do a camota. Tomorrow they tag me evil. Thank you so much. I will send my account number. Thank you. I don't see him. Please, question, please. No question. Okay. Hope you guys are okay today. But thank you so much. Today be a wonderful day for me and you. And we prosper. The men, please, treat our women fine. The women, cause your husband to prosper. No, darling. You have the power to do undo. You have to understand. My only number is 0034131000. Congrats, colleague and one for the Adami total of deity, water model, ancestors mouthpiece. For now. I love you guys so much.